Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ His Son. And now let the weak say, I am strong. Let the poor say, I am rich because of what the Lord has done for me and you who give thanks. What's up, everybody? My name is Monica Davey. You can call me Mona. Welcome to my show. You see, we've had a great year. 2017 have been a great year. Though I cannot deny we've had ups and downs, but through it all, God has been so great. He has given us the strength to go through it all, right? In this show, I will be showing you some of the great, great moments that we've been having, especially at the end of this year, December, the Christmas season, New Year season. We've had some great, great moments. Okay, you ready? Let's get started. At the end of this year, this December on 23rd, we had this Congress of Teachers and Students, which was held by Prophet Jerdavy himself. And before it started, I had a few moments with some of the teachers and students. Take a look. What's your name?
My name is Gift.
So, Gift, what made you to make a decision to come here?
I just came here, so I just want to receive God's power and do my studies. I'm going to intake for 5 next year. So,
Gift, do you have any hobbies?
Exactly.
What?
Drumming, singing.
I can see.
Really?
Welcome very much and have a great time.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
How do you feel?
Just feeling good. The decision which make me to come here, just I need to receive another power so that I can go to do well in my studies, because yeah, I'm in final touch from 6.
Okay.
So I'm here. I know that I'm gonna receive the power.
Yeah.
So I can go and do well.
Great.
Yeah.
God bless you. Have a great time.
Thanks.
Hello.
Two.
How are you?
I'm doing good.
What's your name?
My name's Rafael Dennis Sarioi.
How do you feel?
I feel great. It's really, this is a miraculous chance to be here in the Prophetic Congress. Mm-hmm. I have been wishing this day to come, and I'm glad that I'm here.
So, as a student, what challenges do you face?
We face so many challenges. Yeah. If we don't have God in our studies, studies get difficult.
Exactly.
In really sense, if you study without God, you see things difficult.
Yeah.
So that's why we are here. We want God to be with us. We know once we are with God,
to protect you.
Yeah, things get simpler. Mm-hmm. So there are some challenges. You see some students are facing difficultness in studying.
Yes.
They go to study so many hours, but performance is really bad.
It's true.
But for you, we who believe in this power, prophetic power,
yes,
we have got this favor from God.
Yeah.
What we do, we see the good profit in our performance. God is really there. We see Him in our academic results.
Right. Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Have a great time.
Thanks.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
What's your name?
My name is Oscar Octavian Shan.
So what made you to make a decision to come here today?
Actually, I made my decision to come here because I need more efforts in my studies.
Yes.
I need to do more better because I'm not satisfied with what I'm doing.
You need God's power to help you.
Me, so that I can go on with my studies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. I hope you have a blessed time.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
So, are you a teacher or a student?
Student.
And tell me, what made you to make a decision to come here today?
I've been here for more than 12 years in Jerdavy Ministry.
Okay.
Many things God has done in my life.
Yeah.
Since 2006. 6 till today.
Okay.
God has created many things, has made a lot of things in my life. He changed our family lives. Since my dad has passed away, everything goes well. Nothing goes wrong. So since that time till today, we are doing great. Yeah. So I know even if I have a problems, I come here, everything goes well. So I know I come with my prayers, so I know God will answer me today because Prophet Jodev is a really prophet of God.
Amen. I want you to have a great time. Thank you. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
I'm great.
It's how
nice to meet you too.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling very happy
because
today is a teachers and students conference.
Yes.
So I expect much from the man of God.
Yeah.
And I know that today the status of the teachers, particularly in this country, are going to change.
Yeah. So you are a teacher?
Of course, yes.
What challenges do you face as a teacher?
There are a lot of challenges in the society, at job, and in the family. As a teacher in the family, you have a lot to do because we are always the guardian and parents.
Yes.
But at the same time, at the national level, I would say for many years in this country, teachers have been like, the teachers have been ignored. No one is taking care of the teachers. It's like they say, oh, teachers, they do lament much, they complain much. But in actual fact, we are doing great.
And some people think that's normal, but truly you need God's power in your life.
That's very important. And I just want to take this opportunity to tell the world and all the viewers that are looking at us, are watching Jodev TV, they should aware this. Whoever is a teacher should know that as teachers, we need the power of God in what we do.
Yes.
Because we are mentors to our society, to our students.
Yeah.
We are the people who are bringing up these kids to be the leaders of tomorrow. And therefore, we need much the power of God in our work.
Great.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. I want you to have a great time.
Thank you very much. You are welcome.
Okay. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
How do you feel?
Very excited.
Very?
Excited.
And what made you to make a decision to come here today?
Because in this ministry there is a power of God, and I've witnessed and I believe I can get something that can change my life from one level to another.
Great. I love your smile.
Thank you.
What are your hobbies?
I love singing and dancing.
Oh, I love singing myself. I can sing the whole day. Thank you very much. I want you to have a great time.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
The camera. So tell me, how do you feel today?
I feel so great meeting with my dad.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what made you to make a decision to come here today?
Because in the other conference I came here and I received the power of the Holy Spirit.
You were here in the other conference?
Yes, I was here.
Okay. And how did you do in school?
I did well. I got position 1 in my closing exam.
Really? Congratulations. I hope you have a great time.
Thank you.
Okay?
Yes.
Thank you. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine.
Tell me, how do you feel today?
I'm feeling very good to be here.
And what made you to make a decision to come here today?
The thing that I've made my decision to come here is because of this prophetic power of this prophet. Yeah, that's why I've come here.
So, and you're a student?
Yeah.
So tell me, what are the challenges that you're facing as a student?
The challenge is, one of them is about academic, That is one of the challenges facing me,
Thank you very much. I want you to have a blessed time.
Okay.
Thank you. How are you?
I'm fine.
How are you feeling?
I'm very happy to be here.
Very nice. Tell me, what made you make a decision to come here today?
I've seen the glory of God in my life and I want to witness more of His grace in my life. So I've made a decision to come here because I believe there is something new I can receive in this conference, in this ministry.
Yeah.
Yes, that's why I decided to come here.
You're a student?
Yes, I'm a student.
So what challenges do you face as a student?
There are so much, but mostly as a student, most based on academic.
Sometimes you don't understand in class.
Yeah, somehow.
So it happens, you know.
Yeah, it happens.
And often people think it's normal.
Yeah, sometimes people think it's normal, but if you don't have Lord in your life, there has got to be a problem there.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Have a blessed time.
Thank you.
And Prophet Jordavi had this to say.
All right, here we go. Is worthy of praise. Insight or the ability to make judgment, the right judgment. That's a good sense.
Good sense is worth of praise.
Good sense is worthy of praise.
Yes. A good sense is worthy of praise. Five factors about computers and life. It's time to restart your computer. Computer is like your heart. Computer is like your heart. It's like your life. Every computer has an installation function. Now, the Bible says, my tongue is a pen of a ready writer. Now, who is a writer?
For me, I would say the people around you, they can be the writers.
The people around, that's more accurate. So it really depends, who do you want to give your tongue to write around? They may write in your heart. They may write in someone else's heart. Mind you, I want you to remember. Do you want to install this? Click OK. Wait while we are installing. Install continuously the Word of God in you. Scan disk. So scan disk is like the Holy Spirit and prophet. Disk cleanup. Renew your mind. It's a continuous act. Dustbin. Dustbins are used to throw unwanted or deleted items. And when is full, has to be emptied. To a disk defrag or defragment. Disk defragment. When you can't think right, it's time to let the Holy Spirit minister to you. Thumbs up.
Right, so I think you had a great moment watching the congrats. So now Christmas was here and it was such a great moment, especially for the kids. The kids had so much to show us. Dancing, talent, singing, and here's for the dance. Take a look. For the talent. Klaus was there, and the kids loved Santa.
Mary, my child, Jesus Christ, was born. not least, we had our beloved daddy, Prophet Drew Davy, and our sweet mommy, Anna Davy. Guys, that's it for today. But before I end, I have some few guests who are from NYU Radio, the radio presenters. And together we want to celebrate just to wish you a happy, happy 2018. You ready? Let's get started.
Everything I do, Papa bless me like Sarah. I'm so faithful to you, I'm your loyal Sarah. Papa bless me, yeah. Bless me, yeah. Wani fanya ni cheze, na kusifu na sepela. Wani fanya ni cheze, na kusifu na sepela. Wani fanya ni cheze, 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 cheze.
We've had so much fun, right? Yeah. These are my very great, great guests from NYU radio presenters. Yeah. Wow, you guys are so happy. Yeah. All right, guys. So right now, I've had so much fun with my guests. And right now, we want to wish you a happy new year 2018. Right, guys?
Yeah.
So now we're going to count from five... 4